Hello everybody, it's me, Beata Griffin here, and today I'm going to be doing the Cinnamon Challenge. I didn't want to miss my favorite show while doing this, so I decided to turn it on as we go. Anyway, let's get started.
Oh boy, spices. Right here I'm using cloves. Of course, most people associate mince pie with Christmas. But I'll be honest, I'm not afraid of a summer mince pie. I remember the first time I had mince pie. Our neighbor, Mrs. Morin, introduced it to me one afternoon. I had house sat for her while she was visiting her aunt in Vernon, and she wanted to thank me. And oh boy, what a treat it was. You done?
Yeah. All right, best 2 out of 3, Cinnamon.